When I woke up this morning, my nerves were completely everywhere. Honestly, everything was good up until about 2-3 o'clock, and then it started hitting me that in 5 hours, I'm going to be married. I'm just happy to get down the aisle, become Mrs. Nevills, and let's go on a honeymoon.
'Cause my heart stops when you say my name, and my breath stops when you look my way.
Layla, I hope you're ready. I hope you're just as excited as I am. I hope you're ready to see me for the first time. I got a couple surprises for you. I can't wait for this day to really get started because it hasn't yet. I can't wait till you say I do. And we are officially announced as Mr. and Mrs. Phillip Nevills.
I will need. Your heart is so.
Oh my God, you look beautiful.
Phil, let me see. You got them all.
Can you hear my heart?
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today in the sight of God and the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is betwixt Christ and His church.
So I replayed this in my head 1,000 times, how I would actually feel when I'm standing there and it's time for me to walk out. I've been trying to rehearse it and trying to get my nerves together to be able to not cry. I do not want to cry, okay? So I've been rehearsing in my head, like, do not cry, Taylor, do not cry, Taylor. But I think once I see everything, the tears will start flowing. And to see my dad standing there waiting for me, everything's going to start flowing.
I'm prepared to ask, who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
First off, I just want to say thank you. Because none of this would be possible without you. You really gave me the wind of my dreams. I was a mess. I didn't know how to love myself. I didn't know how to love anybody. I didn't know anything. I'm happy that you just took a chance on me, took a chance with me, and I'm glad that you just grew in love with me.
With that being said, I'm not here to promise you a perfect lifetime, but I am here to assure you that I will stand by your side at all times. Continue to build this foundation that we have already started and start our family, hopefully, you know. But honestly, you make me complete.
Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You are now husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Philip, you
know what time it is.
I want to introduce to you all Mr. and Mrs. Phillip Nevills.
Do you think I
spend all my money on you cause I wanna. Do you think I curve all these other girls cause I don't wanna? Do you think I can't find another way to spend my time? Do you think I won't check these positions if they cross the line? I can tell you right now, baby, I don't need another one. I'd rather get that money and be chillin' at the crib now. And plus you my number one. You holdin' it down, got me thinking about a kid now. And I ain't even trippin', no. We been getting so close, girl, you feelin' like my rib now. They can tell me what I'm missing, but I got my lady, don't call me crazy.
Love,
make
me do it.
If you wondering,
love, make me do it, girl.
Funny because the way she came into this world, I was at my grandmother's house. She was put into my arms, and today she's getting married on the day that our grandmother passed. But it's significant, okay? But now we don't have to cry and be sad. We can be excited. So that's all I want to say. I love you. You know where to call me. You know where to find me if you need me. Period. Always. I drop everything, anything for my baby. Period. Just know that. That's all I gotta say.
Blame it on love, yeah, yeah.
Love, let me do it, girl. Love, let me do it, girl.
Love, let me do it, girl.
Love,
let me do it,
let me do it, do it.
Love, let me do it, girl.
Love, made me do it, do it.
When this thing first kicked off, Taylor. Taylor could have took a shotgun and cocked it and took my head off. I ain't gonna lie. Phil, ain't Tony gonna be in no way. Ain't none of
it. Ooh, baby, I'm caught up in a rapture of love.
Right now.